Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, yet another busy night for police, a gun-related incident on Castle Street. People are seemingly overbooking for their second COVID test, causing problems. And if you're looking for an art fix, we may have one for you. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.